was, said she well wished to. Said I have you have no choice. I beg you, sir, she pleaded from the corner of her mouth. I was secretly upset too. Together we'll pass out. Just then Tom came himself, running across the field, shouting to this lovely girl, commanding her to heal. And as she was letting go her grip, what do I think you were? I'm sorry, sir, he said to me, I'm sorry for what she's done.